One of the questions we often get asked is the differences between Alfresco One and the Alfresco Community Edition. In this video, I'll compare the two versions and I'll highlight some of the reasons why companies choose to use Alfresco One. So let's start off by looking at hybrid ECM. Included in the Alfresco One subscription is a secure network in the cloud. Users can use Alfresco installed on-premise to share and collaborate and work on files with other team members within the organization. But hybrid ECM allows them to synchronize that content out to a cloud installation. It's a private, secure network. Now I can invite business partners, customers, prospects, consultants, different agencies, whoever I'm working with, to join my network in the cloud. They can modify the content there. Changes are synchronized back on-premise. If I change the content on-premise, those changes are synchronized back into the cloud. The Alfresco One subscription includes all of this. Another area of difference is around scalability and reliability. With an Alfresco One Enterprise subscription, companies can choose to deploy Alfresco to multiple nodes or multiple CPUs in a cluster. This allows Alfresco to scale to support many hundreds, thousands, or tens of thousands of users. If I have another department that wants to come on, I just add another CPU and I've got a performance that they need. It also provides reliability. If one of those nodes or CPUs in a cluster should go down, users can continue because the other nodes will just take over the load. Administration of the Alfresco servers is easier with the Alfresco One than it is with the Community Edition. Alfresco One comes with simple web-based administration tools, allowing admin users to log in and configure different components of the Alfresco server. These components can be configured on the fly. I can stop a subsystem, reconfigure it, and restart it without having to take down the Alfresco service. I can also validate settings, whether it's adding another node to a cluster, or whether I'm adding in an authentication server, adding my LDAP system to Alfresco. I can set the settings, validate that they work, without having to go down and edit XML files and then restart the server to check it works. We also provide Gmx monitoring. This allows companies to monitor their servers, checking the resources they're using, and identifying problems before they become a real issue. There is also a difference at the platform layer. Alfresco Community Edition is designed to work on an open source stack. So open source operating systems, open source databases, and open source app servers. Whereas Alfresco One is designed to work on both an open source stack plus commercial software. So for example, if I wanted to use Oracle as my database layer, then I really need to be looking at Alfresco One. Alfresco One comes with a range of enterprise integrations. There's a more scalable desktop sync solution. This allows end users to synchronize content between their laptops and Alfresco. We have a Microsoft Outlook integration, allowing users to access Alfresco from within Side Outlook. I can upload and download documents directly from my Outlook client. We have a transformation server that provides a better quality transformation of Microsoft Office files. And of course, Alfresco integrates with a range of other line of business applications, things like Salesforce, SAP, etc. And for companies that want to store Alfresco content on content addressable storage, i.e. Centura systems from EMC, then there's ability to link in CAS storage at the file level. Alfresco One is a fully supported product. It comes with a commercial support agreement, and customers can choose a 9-to-5 or a 24-by-7 SLA, depending on their requirements. There are additional support options. Customers can choose a TAM, a technical account manager, or even on-site support engineers. Alfresco One goes through an extensive QA process. The community edition is tested, but it's automated testing on a single stack. Alfresco One goes through much stricter QA process and is tested on a range of different configurations. Customers get future upgrades, bug fixes, and service packs. They get patches, and occasionally we'll backport a fix should a customer have a problem and they can't upgrade to the current version. We provide customers with proactive alerts and also access to a knowledge base. And there is a certified partner network, partners that can help develop and deploy Alfresco to make sure that you're successful. As can be seen, there are some major differences between Alfresco One and the Community Edition. Alfresco One is designed as a business-critical ECM platform. It provides both the scalability and reliability you need to manage your content. And it's an open solution built on a modern technology that allows you to integrate Alfresco with other line-of-business applications. The Community Edition is really aimed at the developer community. It's aimed at people that are happy supporting themselves and possibly using Alfresco for non-mission-critical applications. It's a perfect tool to try before you buy. Download Community Edition, prove that it does what we say it does. But if you are building a mission-critical application, then think of the additional benefits you're going to get from moving to an Alfresco One platform.